This double bass pattern is based on 16th notes and can either be used as a groove or a lick. In order to showcase it a bit more understandable, I'm gonna write this pattern out approximately here. As you can see, this pattern is pretty kick heavy, so it will certainly develop your double bass control.